completed the EBS, Environmental Studies. We completed. We'll move on to the SSB now, the Social Studies. What is that? Social Studies. We'll study about the social. What all things we have a social, we have in our environment. Yes, we have that all things we'll study about it. Okay? Okay, children. Well, before we start our SST, the new one, we start with a short prayer. All of you close your eyes. Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kurme Deva Sarva Kaleshu Sarvada. Okay, now we'll start with the SST chapter. In your SST, we have so many interesting chapters. Okay, about our country we study, about our the nature of our country, how, which type of places we have, and what all features we have. Yes, we'll study about these all things in our SST. First chapter is India, our country. India. You all know which is our country name? What is the country name? India, na? Yes? Yes, our country name is India only. So, we'll study about it. Which all places we have in our country? Which all mountain regions are there? Which all climates we have? How many climates we have? We'll study about these all things in our chapter. Okay, children. Before we start the chapter, they given one general question. What kind of a place do you live in? Take correct your choice. Hilly or a mountain area, which place you are living in? Where you are living? Okay, they given an option there. Select in that and write it. Hilly or a mountain area, Iceland, hot and dry desert area near a forest, plain flatland near the sea. So where you live then? Think about it and write, okay? You are living in the mountain area?
No.
We are living in the Iceland? No. We are living in the seashore, means near the sea. Okay? Hot and a dry desert area? You are living in the desert area? No. Near the forest? If you are living near the forest, tick correct. Plain flatland. If you are living in the plain flatland, tick there. Yes, we are living in the plain flatland only. Nothing is there. Where who want the farmers need to farm the plants, they will do. But here we don't have any extra things. We don't have our mountains and hills. Okay? Okay, children. Now we'll start with our chapter. India is a land of many geographical features. Many geographical features. What is the meaning of geographical, children? Forest, mountains, hills, sea, river. These all things come under the geographical things. Okay? We in India, we see so many rivers we see. We see so many mountains, so many hills we see. Yes? And the one more thing. In India, we see so many places also. Okay? So many historical places we see. Yes? India have a... In Seven Wonders, India also have a one place. Yes? You all know that? Yes. So, India have so many geographical things. It has a huge areas of a flat and fertile plains and high snow clad mountains. India olage ithi bahala stott area aithi adrolage enada flat matta fertile means ena phalavattade nava farming madabodu agricultural farms, too many agricultural farms are there. Okay, so that's why in India so many farmers are there. Yes, so many farmers are there and India getting too many vegetables, too many things to eat. Other country have a less fertile, so they have a shortage of these all things. But India have a too much of fertile land, so that easily plants will grow. Easily the plants will grow, easily we get the food. We get the vegetables, fruits we get. And in India we see the high snow clad mountains also. Clad means covered. What is the meaning of glad, children? Glad means covered. India have a covered mountain, snow covered mountains. Full snow to pirthati namma mountains thoda hantavu jaga dav. Okay? Hantavu no jaga dav. Bharashta dav places. It has a small and big rivers. Nam India vada gena dav bharashta. Dududu river ho dav. Sannu river ho dav. How the? Amele. It has a dry and hot deserts and dense green forest also. In India, we can see the deserts. Yes. Desserts. Where it come? Yes. In the near Gujarat. Yes. Here, there we can see the desserts also. And in India, we have so many green forests also. If you go near the Dandeli or if you go near the Urvi, there you can see the greenery. Everywhere you can see the greenery. Green land you can see because there we have a forest. Too much of forest is there. That forest is covered with the green plants, green trees. Okay, we have so many places which are covered with the greenery. There are plateaus, coast and islands. We have islands also. We have a water with the land also we have. We have so much of Iceland we have. In Iceland we get always the icing, that is snow fall is there. Okay. India also has a great variety of plants and animals life. In India we can see so many plants, different plants we can see. Different animals we can see, which we can't see in other country. In our country we can see so many plants. How the? Now we notice lotus. Lotus new barrier control of Ugri, we not get. We get the content of that same. But how much beautiful our lotus is, that much beautiful the in other country we can't see. Okay? And so many animals are there. Okay? So many animals are there. Like for example, cow. Now India cow notary, foreign cows notary. Hang if the you can see the difference. How the? We can see the same animals, same plants, but the looking form or that nature will be the different. Okay, so they are telling that India have so many things, but we have a uniqueness in our country. That will not change. Okay, next one. The people of India speaks different languages and follow different religions. Now, India has so many cultures. We have so many languages. We have so many cultures. We have so many reasons. We have religions. We have some are Marathis, some are Hindus, some are Christians, some are Muslims. We have a different cultures. But we all are living together. Now we are all living together. We have to live because India is like that only. We accept all the things and we all share everything with others and we all have a that nature that we stay together. All the culture, relationship, all the religions, all the traditions are together. We are celebrating it together. How the? Igellaru nam hindugal iddaga en martivi nama habba aitandre ellaru nam habba martivi. Muslims idra avaru ellaru habba martara, Christians idra avaru habba martara, but we have their own culture. We are celebrating it in the own way. Yes, but we all are being together. Nee vidra nodre bekara foreigner hogri athwa yade barrier ondala iduk hodra, there you can see only the one culture. There you can't see the different cultures staying together. Okay, but only in India we have so many mix up of cultures, so many mix up of religions. That India is a mix up of everything. Okay, it is a colorful country. We can say it has a colorful country. In the India we have so many colors. In India we have so many religions. We have a so many different types of peoples also. Okay, they do not eat the same thing or dress alike. Nam India olagi bhaal mandi bare bare cultures adaru. Ellaru uta same maadbekantilla. ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ನಾನ್ ವೆಜ್ ತಿನ್ಬೇಕಂತಿಲ್ಲ, ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ವೆಜ್ ತಿನ್ಬೇಕಂತಿಲ್ಲ. ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದೇರ್ ಓನ್ ಲೈಫ್ಸ್, ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಈಟ್ ಇಟ್, ನೋ ಒನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಯು. ಓಕೆ, ಯೆಸ್, ನೋ ಒನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಯು ದಟ್ ಈಟ್ ದಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ, ದಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ, ಈಟ್ ದಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ, ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಯು. ಓಕೆ, ವಿ ಆಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅವರ್ ಓನ್ ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ಸ್, ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅವರ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ನಮ್ಮ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್, ನಮ್ಮ ಸಂವಿಧಾನ ಒಳಗೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯಾರ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ, ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ನಮ್ ಹಕ್ಕ ಅದ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ. We have our own rights. So our India is staying happily. We all are staying happily. We should always remember, however, that there is a unity in this diversity because we are proud to call ourselves Indians. Now India is a lot of diversity. The diversity means different. cultures, different regions. Everything we have are this different things. But we all are unique. We all are unique. We all are called as a Indians. We all are have a different cultures. We all have a different natures. We all have a different traditions. But we all are called as a what? We all are called as a Indians. What we call? Indians. The name only gives us to proud ourselves. What it gives? Proud ourselves. Nivella hogri. Now niveliyor antada ni fully with a happily with a proud you can see. You see say that we are a Indians. With a proud you see say that we are a Indians. ಯಾರು ನಾ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ನಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಹೋದವರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಫುಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರ ಎಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಅ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ ವಿ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಫೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ದೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಫೀಚರ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ ಅ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಬಟ್ ವಿ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ ಯುನಿಕ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ನೌ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ so many types natural regions okay they are india is divided with the six region bare regions bare the nature male now em madevi six regions madevi yav yav antandra the first one six regions we have india is divided into six regions that is first one northern mountains the northern mountains it is the upper side fully the up okay we can see there we have a northern mountains okay that is a northern mountains the next one is the northern plains it is down to that the next part the northern plains third one the great indian desert I told you desert area that is a desert area there we don't have a water content the great indian okay the next one fourth one the southern plateaus the southern Plateaus. Okay. The next one, fifth one, the coastal plains. What is the next one? The coastal plains. The sixth one, the Iceland. Next one, Iceland. Fully covered with the ice. Fully covered with the what? Ice. It is a fully covered with the ice. We have a sixth region in our country that is depending on the nature of the each places. We have a sixth region. Yes, in our book they mentioned the picture and they particularly wrote the places. We'll study about that all things in the next class, children. I will show you which all places come under these all regions. These all six regions have a particular places, particular what the places in the country. We'll show you with the pictures and we'll show you the places which all come under this. Okay, please study about these all things. And we have so many difficult words in the chapter. You can see so many in SSC. We have so many difficult words. Okay, please practice that. I will write it on the board, the difficult words. You have to write it 5 times, children. I'm writing on the boards the hard words, hard words. First one, geographical. Geographical. Next one, mountain. Mountains. Third one, variety. Fourth one, language. Fifth one, religions. Sixth one, fertile. Seventh one, coastal. Eighth one, desert. Ninth one, diversity. And the last one, 10, that is main important, Iceland. Okay, you have to write these all spellings 5 times. Today's homework is that only. Today's homework, write these all words 5 times in a homework book, okay? And send me the images. Okay, children, we'll see the next part in the next class. See you tomorrow, children. Please practice these all. Bye.